1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay. Hello, welcome, colleagues. Welcome back to another great week of online learning for our school. This week we'll be discussing the importance of enforcing our dress code during these times. It is very important that children rock up to class in full uniform. Dresses must be touching knees. If I don't touch knee, they need to go change, okay? Panties, boys wear pants, you know, not just the shirt, okay? Just because you cannot see it behind the camera does not mean that they are using their correct uniform. So you make sure that each child is standing up before the lesson to ensure
address the learning content that we will need to be addressing to the children. And for example, an English teacher, I don't want to see, you know, classes 1 hour just watching you read the, you know, the books, you know, on the camera. You know, that is not learning. I want to be, you know, you need to be more exciting, invigorating, you know, the learning needs to be exciting. Same for science, I don't want the textbooks being used. I want to see experiment used in front of camera. Make it very boom boom exciting, you know. And sports, well, that's gonna be tricky for you, but I'm sure you work out something.